If you are pregnant, you cannot have it done. If you've had your baby, you can have it done anywhere but your tummy. Your tummy can get done if you've had a normal vaginal delivery 3 months after you've had your child, as long as you're not breastfeeding. If you had a C-section, we make you wait 6 months. And the reason for that is we want to make sure that your abdominal muscles are fully healed.